Well, the Tampa Bay Lightning are finally on their way to playoff hockey. How about that? Today, they dropped the puck for training camp, and ABC Action News sports anchor Kyle Berger was there with the update.
It's been 4 months since the Lightning last stepped on the ice as a team. Alex Killorn said it felt a little different with the players wearing masks during meetings, but once they were on the ice, it felt more normal.
I feel great, to be honest. We've been skating a lot. I mean, I've been skating 5 times a week for the past 2 weeks.
The team split its 33-player roster into 2 training sessions for phase 3, day 1 of camp.
I'm not sure what I wanted it to be honest. But I know how I wanted to feel when I left, and I wanted to feel great, and I did.
Once camp progresses, we still have plenty of time. We'll get a better feel for that. But in terms of right now, I feel really good. Great shape.
Captain Steven Stamkos is working his way back from a lower leg injury. He took the ice alone, skating laps and doing puck handling drills. He's hoping to be ready when the team heads to its hub city of Toronto in 2 weeks.
It's going to be baby steps, but every day the report is it's a good one. There's no taking a step back.
There will be an asterisk for this unusual season, but Killorn believes this will be the hardest Stanley Cup ever won. If an asterisk signifies anything, it's that.
It's not a situation that any of us chose. We're all trying to make the best of the situation. If anything, you can make an argument that this year is going to be harder to win the Stanley Cup than it ever has been.
At Amalie Arena, Kyle Berger, ABC Action News.